This MPDCL was my dream when I took over as a president of Parian Sports Club. And every year I try to do something which we missed. What we think we have missed this year, we try to incorporate it in the next edition. I feel this tournament is a hype, and I feel I'm very happy because we are climbing the ladder what I had expected to do so. It was possible with these owners, all these owners who are my dear friends. At the same time, they are very sports enthusiastic. They have come, they support me to get this, for this achievement. Secondly, I must thank my entire team who worked tirelessly, put all the efforts to make such an event a great success.
Teachers for MPTCL.
I'm here as the Secretary of Goa Veterans Table Tennis Association, and I would like to thank Mr. Mayur Savkar, the President of ANC, for organizing this MPTCL 4th edition. And thanks to all the sponsors, the owners of all the sponsors, and thanks to the PSC team for having us here. We captains are very grateful for inviting us. I wish all the best to all the captains and their team players to perform their best on the 18th, and we are going to fight for a big trophy, I guess. And a big lump sum amount prize announced for us. Thank you very much.
Actually, I congratulate Mr. Mayur, who is doing very good work of organizing this Masters tournament for the last 4 years. It's the fourth. I say all the best for him. Actually, they are doing, Parian Sports Club is doing very good work. They are promoting children also. They are supporting table tennis fraternity in Goa. That is what veteran association is also doing. And I say all the best to Mayur for this tournament. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Ajit Parsekar, Secretary of PSC Club. We are also the organizing committee member. I am the secretary for the MPTCL 4th edition. We are very excited to have this 4th edition, which is one of the most waited and the most talked about table tennis tournament of whole of Goa. Under the leadership of our president, Mr. Mayur Savkar, we have been having this tournament for the last 4 years. It has been growing by leaps and bounds. We are very happy to be a part of this. This is one of the most well organized, I would say. At the same time, the highest prize money and the best of trophies, we award for this tournament. And for all that, we are very thankful to all the top businessmen who has been sponsoring this tournament for the last 4 years. I would like to mention, and really thank our organizing committee for all the efforts. Without their help, I don't think, this would have been possible. I would like to even, name a few of them. My core committee members, Mr. Praveen Gard, Mr. Daniel Pinto, Mr. Yusuf Sheikh, and the others like Mr. Shivani, and everybody else, who has been spending a lot of their time to make sure that this tournament becomes a big success. We have big plans, actually, coming up. Like, we want to start some training academies for them, on a regular basis. And obviously have a lot of other tournaments also, by which, with the experience, they will definitely be able to do well at the national level. Thank you.